It's time for another new Kansas City Spotlight. Here's your host, Lauren Scott.
With everything going on this year, we could all use a little light and inspiration, and that's exactly what they're serving up at the Church of Resurrection. I'm Lauren Scott, your host for Kansas City Spotlight, and today we have Reverend Adam Hamilton here with us to tell us what you can expect this Christmas season. Hi, Reverend Hamilton. How are you doing today?
I'm doing great. It's great to be with you, Lauren.
Yeah, so tell me about these virtual services you guys are offering.
Yeah, so, you know, we were open and then closed due to COVID, and this is a way for people to be able to continue to worship, and it's awesome. We have great music. We have a really, hopefully, a very inspirational message. And on Candlelight Christmas Eve this year, when people can't come and pass the candlelight, we are providing candles to be able to do this at home. We're inviting people to have as many candles as they can get together. And then when we come to the candlelighting, which is the peak of the Christmas Eve service, singing Silent Night, we'll invite people to join us singing Silent Night at home, pass the candlelight, and we think it is going to be absolutely beautiful and inspirational in people's homes. Anybody can join in. It's cor.org. If they go to that website, they can join us. We're going to actually offer two options. So there'll be a traditional worship option, which will have the choir and orchestra pre-recorded from last year, and a more traditional version with the organ and same message, everything else. And then we'll have a more modern service with guitars and drums and piano, and both of them will be beautiful services. Same message at both. Same candle lighting at both.
So let's talk about what you guys are doing for frontline workers.
Yeah, so since COVID began, we've been working on encouraging people who are struggling. So hospitals, we've had rallies in front of hospitals, signs up. We've had free custard we're serving people. We've done nursing homes and care centers. We have been working with teachers, all of them, just to say, look, we care, we're praying for you, providing meals and other things just to lift them up and encourage them, realizing they're facing some pretty tough times right now.
This whole service, it's also going to a really good cause, right?
Right. So on Candlelight Christmas Eve, we give away the entire offering, and we give that to causes benefiting children and families in poverty. Half of it stays here in Kansas City. We're helping start new preschools for children in communities where they don't have preschools for kids under four. We're doing the same. We provide food, beds, we provide books, all kinds of stuff, medical care for kids here in Kansas City. And then we're also making possible those same things in the developing world. It's really, really exciting, very meaningful.
So for this upcoming service, anyone can tune in, right?
Anybody can tune in. We're going to be on TV on KMCI two times on Christmas Eve night, 5 and 7. And then on KSHB
Evening
News, exactly, at 10:35 on Christmas Eve night. And then online at cor.org, and that starts the night before Christmas. So two services December 23rd and five services on December 24th.
Okay, so once again, if anyone wants to get some more information and want to tune in, where can they go?
Yeah, cor.org is where you can find out more information. And we hope people will join us. It'll be a really special night.
Sounds like you guys are definitely going to be a blessing so many. Thanks so much for being here with us.
Thank you, Lauren.
This Kansas City Spotlight is sponsored by Church of the Resurrection. For more information on this year's Christmas services, visit cor.org/Christmas.